Texas cops bust a machine gun toting banana. If he's found guilty, he's likely to appeal. Motorists in Beaumont were startled when they noticed a guy dressed as a banana waving around an AK-47 on the side of the highway. So the scaredy cats called the cops on him. He may have looked bananas, but they're the ones that turned out yellow. Okay, I'm done. As it turns out, the pistol-packing plantain was just doing his job, acting as one of those incredibly embarrassing roadside advertisements for a local business. In this case, a mall store called Golden Triangle Tactical, an armory owned by a man who has been previously arrested for openly carrying automatic weapons in public. Oh, Texas. Fortunately, the innocent banana was released. But as for Golden Triangle Tactical, looks like their tactics weren't so golden and should try another angle. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.